Photosynthesis, you know, it is a very important process. It is not only providing food to the plants and, of course, to the human beings, but it is also maintaining the balance between carbon dioxide and oxygen. Literary meaning of photosynthesis is synthesis with the help of light, but the term is applied to a very important vital process in which light energy is converted into chemical energy by green organs of a plant. In this process, carbon dioxide and water molecules are taken up from the air and soil respectively, and O2 liberates in the form of a byproduct. Sometimes it is also referred as carbon assimilation process, which can be represented by the following equation. CO2 plus water, light and chlorophyll, carbohydrate and oxygen is evolved. Thus, the raw material is carbon dioxide and water. About 90% of the total world photosynthesis takes place in algae growing mainly in oceans and freshwater. Every year, approximately 200 to 500 billion tons of carbon are transformed by the process of photosynthesis. The absorption of energy from the sun by plants on land is 25 into 10 to the power 21 calories per year, and by the ocean plants is 118 into 10 to the power 9 calories per year. This process is not only significant because of the capability of synthesizing food, but is also responsible for maintaining equilibrium of O2 in the atmosphere. Historical account. Before 17th century, it was the common belief that the plants take their food from the soil. Priestley, 1772, showed that plants have the capacity to purify the foul air. Jean Ingelhouse, 1779, noticed that only green parts of the plants are capable of purifying foul air in presence of sunlight. Means he realized the importance of sunlight. Jean Sennebier, 1782, proved that green plants absorb CO2 and release oxygen in presence of light. Nicolas Theodore de Saussure, 1804, showed that the total weight of the organic matter produced and O2 evolved by green plants in presence of sunlight was greater than the weight of fixed air, that is CO2, consumed. Julius Robert Mayer, 1845, gave a clear picture of photosynthesis and showed that in this process, light energy is converted into chemical energy and is responsible for providing food to all living beings. Julius Sachs, 1862, showed that the process takes place in chloroplast. F.F. Blackman, 1905, suggested the occurrence of two types of reaction, that is photochemical reactions and biochemical reaction in photosynthesis. R. Willistatter and Stoll, A. Stoll, 1918, showed the structure and function of the chlorophyll molecules. Robert Hill, 1935, observed that chlorophyll extracts have limited power of O2 liberation. Robert Immersion, Arnold, 1930, and their associates observed quantum yield of photosynthesis in different wavelengths of light and showed that for the reduction of one molecule of CO2, 8 quanta of light is essential. They also suggested immersion enhancement effect and red drop phenomena. Von Neel in 1931 proved that bacteria use H2S gas and CO2 for the synthesis of carbohydrates. Rubin and Kamen, 1943, concluded that the O2 evolved in the process of photosynthesis comes from water and not from carbon dioxide. In his experiment, he used the heavy oxygen in the water molecule and observed that oxygen which is released during photosynthesis is the heavy one, that is O8. Benson, Kelvin and their associates in 1940-45 by the use of C14 were able to prove that PGA is the first stable detectable product, and they also suggested various dark reactions of the photosynthesis. Arnold, in 1950, first time suggested that the ATP requirement of photosynthesis is fulfilled by the light reaction of photosynthesis, and he gave the term photophosphorylation. Chlorophyll pigment, as you know, they play a very important role. There are 7 types of chlorophyll known, that is chlorophyll A, B, C, D, E, bacteriochlorophyll and bacterioviridin. All these chlorophyll molecules contain a tetrapyrrole skeleton formed into a ring and a phytol tail. Chlorophyll A and B are the 2 most abundant chlorophylls. Chlorophyll A is found in all autotrophic plants except the photosynthetic bacteria. Chlorophyll B is present in green algae and angiosperms. This is the electron microscope of the chloroplast, organelle chloroplast. You have stroma, you have the cytoplasm, grana, thylakoids, and it is a double membrane organelle. This is the section. You can see the inner membrane, outer membrane, thylakoids, and of course the stroma. The biosynthesis of chlorophyll and hemoglobin starts from acetyl coenzyme A plus glycine, and the biosynthetic pathway of the two are common up to an intermediate compound called protoporphyrin, and from here the two pathways are different because chlorophyll has magnesium atom, while hemoglobin has iron. The immediate precursor of chlorophyll is chlorophyll I, and the molar ratio of chlorophyll A and B is 3:1, and chlorophyll and carotenoid is 2:1. Carotenoids include carotene, that is C40, H56 is a hydrocarbon, and xanthophyll. Xanthophyll has C40, H56, O2, that is, besides hydrocarbon, it has oxygen also. They act as filters to protect the chlorophyll molecule from photooxidation and also from O2 produced during photosynthesis. Photosynthetic pigments are located in the grana portion of the chloroplast. The chlorophyll molecules form a monomolecular layer between the alternative protein and lipid layers in the grana lamellae. Aliquots. The hydrophilic head of the chlorophyll molecule remain embedded in the protein layer, whereas lipophilic phytol tail are embedded in the lipid layer. Photosystem 1 located on both the non-oppressed part of grana thylakoid as well as stroma thylakoid. It contains chlorophyll A, B and carotenoids are less in number, and it has P700. Photosystem 2 is located in the oppressed part of the grana thylakoid. It has chlorophyll B, some parts of chlorophyll A, 670 and 677. And this is the structure of the chlorophyll A. You can see a tetrapyrrole ring with a magnesium atom in the center and a phytol tail. Chlorophyll A is C55, S72, O5 and 4mg. And chlorophyll B, C55, S70, O6, N4mg. The only difference between chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B is that at 3rd carbon, there is a methyl group in chlorophyll A, which is replaced by an aldehyde group.